quite badly out there earlier. It looks like things are moving somewhat. And there's congestion coming into the CBD on the elevated freeway. So